What would you tell legislators who say security funding isn't relevant to camps?
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me?
We hear that, we do hear that. Unbelievable,
well,
right?
First of all, look, we have 1,200 beautiful children here in camp, and we have to make sure that they're secure.
So with anti-Semitism really on the rise in these past few years, I was hoping you could talk a little about concerns of camp directors and leaders and what you've heard from parents, and then I guess what you've done about that.
We could have all the amazing activities that we have in the incredible campground that we're blessed to spend our summers in, but if our kids are not safe, if they don't feel safe when they come into our camp and our parents don't feel that they're sending their children to a safe environment, then everything else is for naught. It's hard to describe how grateful we are to the state of Pennsylvania to allow us to do so many projects that we've been hoping and dreaming to do for the past decade.
So what kind of things have you done with the security funding?
Okay, so if you look right over here, you'll see beautiful, beautiful new lighting that we put in camp, literally throughout the whole camp. And what's amazing as well is you don't see any wires because all the wiring is underground. So in the past we've had outages.
Right.
You know, you have a lot of trees around camp. One thing goes, one thing falls, and then you're out for
exactly
hours, sometimes chas v'shalom days. The place is beautifully lit up at night. In the past, we've had a cop usually at night, a retired police officer. Now we have 24/7 security. He just patrols the perimeter of the camp, which is phenomenal. So that we could tell parents, we have a police officer here 24/7 is great. You know, makes us feel much more secure as well. Right.
Thank you for joining us on this amazing experience into Camp Morashah, where we heard from the director of the camp, the assistant director of the camp. We learned about how government funding is making an impact and the incredible work this camp is doing. We hope to see you at the next camp. Thank you.